Taking a little mini movie of our Christmas 2010 Skype Christmas, our first Skype Christmas.
Look at our cute outfit.
The
cute elf,
yeah.
Baby.
Where's the hat?
There's
a little beanie hat. A little elf hat.
Oh, the hat! Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Elf hat.
Cute! I don't like the hat, though. I like wearing the hat.
I'm taking a movie of you of my camera pointed to the screen. Because I'm going to make a little mini movie of our Christmas 2010. Our first Skype Christmas.
Alright. Oh. Here's the hat. I don't think we're going to put it on at all. I don't think that's going to help the situation at all.
Yeah.
Also, do you want to see the hat that I made dinner?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, pretty. I like the color, too.
She has for red.
Yeah, that's nice. Good job.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good on you.
Wow.
I want one of those.
What? You want one?
Yeah.
Okay. What color do you want?
Not red.
Blue? Not red?
No, not red. I want,
brown?
Yeah, chocolate brown.
Oh.
Yeah, you usually like to old steal my brown hat. Yeah, this is nice wool. This is big chunky alpaca.
Yeah, wool's good because it keeps you warm even when it gets wet. And around here, you gotta have something that keeps you warm when you're wet because you're wet all the time.
This is fisherman's oiled wool, so the water rolls off of it.
Yeah, that's good. I've got some of that wool here, but I haven't done anything with it.
What?
I have some of that kind of wool here.
Okay. We're going to talk to Virginia and the baby for a bit. I'm going to take a dog for a walk.
Okay.
Okay?
All right. You look pretty.
Thank you. You too.
No, I don't. I haven't even brushed my hair yet. Merry Christmas, little M and little
Z. Merry Christmas.
Brianna, say hi.
Hi.
Can you see Brianna? Move over more in front of the camera. We're about to play a game of Sorry. Brianna got Sorry for Christmas.
Sorry.
Yeah. She's big into board games like you.
That's good, Brianna. They're fun, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, a whole lot of fun for Mom. You know how I am about board games.
Yeah.
But I'm going to play it anyway.
Did you make cookies, Brianna?
What?
You made cookies?
Yeah.
They good?
Yeah, really good.
Yeah.
We made three different batches. We made the cookie cutter sugar cookies, and we made chocolate chip, and those really healthy ones that I just put on YouTube. They don't have any flour, egg, or sugar in them. But they're super good. And they're really high in iron, Jenna. They're, like, packed with iron and fiber.
That's good.
Oh, they're so delicious. You wouldn't believe how delicious they are. I mean, oh, my gosh. Check the... Actually, it's on Facebook. So next time you want to cook bake cookies or something and do healthy ones, it's on my Facebook, the link to the video recipe. So.
Yeah, cinnamon rolls, and pumpkin pie. Pumpkin pie.
What did you eat for breakfast?
Those are made bacon, eggs, and cheese, and spinach mix. Yeah. It was good.
I had egg, cheese, onion, and ham mixed together, baked in the oven. It was good, too.
See, she has little Santas on her feet.
Oh, cute.
Aww.
Alright, we're going to play our board game now, but I'm not going to turn the Skype off. I'll just leave it on so we can peek in at each other and say hi and stuff like that.
Okay. I got to walk around with her anyways because she's tired.
Okay. Bye, baby Billy, Millie Vanilli. We'll call her Billy. Little M, my little M, Millie Millie. She's so cute. Are you ready to play Sorry? You have to teach me how to play, because I don't know how to play it.
Mom.
Yeah?
If you get a sorry card, you have to go over the person, and then the other person comes back to the class.
Okay. But I don't remember.
Brianna, love mom. I love you.
I just gagged myself out with that perfume. Aren't they pretty?
Thank you, mama, so much.
You're welcome. Yeah, they're all cushiony.
Thank you.
You're welcome, and they're slip-ons. So I know you like slip-ons.
These are wonderful.
I'm glad you like them. Thanks for picking up the mess. You're so considerate.
To Brianna from Grandma.
Yes, it is. Whoa. She made that one. Just like she made you your fancy yellow one that you like to wear at a party. Dizzy could smell her cat. That's beautiful. Look at that. Yay. What do you say to Grandma?
Thank you. Ow.
Did you bump your toe?
What is it?
It's a harmonica and plays music. You blow in it and it plays music.
I always wanted a harmonica!
Oh, good. I'm glad you like the harmonica. Why don't you open it and try it out? See if it looks good.
I'm good at playing harmonica.
Mm-hmm. You're good at music.
Oh,
dear. Mm-hmm. Got a cough, huh, poor thing?
I'm too sick for this.
Okay, alright. You'll play it later.
I'm too sick for this.
Good job.
Movie.
Yeah, this is fun. Did all the girls make it?
Oh, I see boogers. I'm just kidding. Fail, scoot up if you can be in the video movie. Go over by the dog toy. Move that dog toy over, okay? Sit over there if you can be in the movie. That's better. No, go closer to the game. There you go.
What?
I was talking to Brianna, telling her to get in the movie.
I can see her. I can't see
That's
you.
Good.
Yeah, I know, because I have the camera in front of the computer screen. I'm up by the computer.
Well, that's good. So, Grandpa wants to Skype with all of us later, so maybe we should try
three-way
Skype.
Yep, let's try three-way Skype. He's not
watching right now
because
he's going to open presents, but maybe later.
Who's opening presents?
Grandpa Richard? Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I called Grandma Sharon, but she wasn't answering the phone.
Okay. She's at Aunt Jane's house having Christmas with Becky and them.
Then you don't have their number now?
Let me check. Hold on.